I'm bananaed. Koala, thank you so much for the sub. I forgot that that would just automatically apply. So you got bananaed. You got bananaed, Vaesive. Thank you so much for the sub. Yeah, cookie for you. Cookie for you. Here you go. It's right there. You get this cookie. All right, well, you get to sit there and stare at it. There you go. Cookie. Hello, everyone. Vaesive here. Welcome. I'm pointing with my hands, and you guys can't see because I'm a banana. Here, just hit this. We're going to be playing Super Meat Boy. Slap it. We're going to continue playing this game. I don't know if we'll beat it or what. Hey, I'm back to normal. I don't know if we'll beat it or if there is an ending. Seems to be like the normal game time is like 6 hours for this. So we're going to just keep playing it because I was having fun. We'll see how difficult it gets. But thank you again, Koala, for the continued support, my friend. I appreciate the heck out of you. If you want, if you're comfortable with it, shoot me an address that I can send you some swag to because you're at the 3 month mark. Heck yeah, dude. That looks like a weird color. That's orange juice. It looks like actual orange color instead of the yellow color. Ah! Time out. I thought I had 3 more to do. I do. The world's tallest building. Oh. Wait, did I fall? I don't remember what happened at the end of the last stream. Oh, shit. That scared me. Fuck you. The rapture. Okay, so I haven't done this because it says zero. Oh, you don't have... That's why they're all unlocked. You don't have to beat every level to continue or to get to the boss. That's kind of cool. Oh, snap. Shit, was not expecting that. Giant yellow mug of yellow bile. Yeah, pretty much I live on orange juice because everything else, like water is gross. Oh,
thread the needle.
Up. Let me go. This is unfortunate. Up. Okay. Okay, yep, things definitely got turned up in difficulty. Yep! Okay. Can I speedrun that? Hold on. Ouch. I can speedrun this. I know I can. Eh! Maybe not. Aha! Oh, I almost fucked it up. How does this work? That's dirty. Fuck! Why did I jump? God. Okay. Things definitely got harder. Ah. Okay, got stuck. Yeah. Wait. I can just do that? No, not. That'll get me moited. Oh, okay. This is going to suck. Your grammar is fine. What are you talking about? You're a little toasted. Starting off the evening right. Okay. Fuck. Fucking the fast little stabber spin saw blade. Ouch. Maybe I should have had like some warm-up levels. Shit. Oh, you know what? And last time I think I was actually playing with the D-pad, so maybe I should switch back to that. Fuck! Dude, this is impossible! Look at this whole stinking level. That whole side I haven't even touched yet. Ah! Oh. Fucking... What? What am I supposed to do there? Oop. Fine. Ah! Why didn't you grab? Ah! Oh, he saves it. Fuck. All right. Can I? Nope. It just kills you. Ouch. I don't know how to... Dude, this is bananas. Oh! Am I supposed to be using the other meat friends? Fucking dude! Ouch. The saw blade pained him. Ah.
Yeah, bouncy squid.
March. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, friendo? This one's impossible. Baby hops. Okay, I think I figured it out. Right there. Nope. Shit. Ah. I got stuck! I think I figured out the sneak writ. Aw. Ow. What? Actually painful. No. Okay. My thumb is still bruised from last week. Oh, that's right. There's a big jump. Like if you hold it, you get a big jump. That was it. Shit! It wasn't. No, the game's fun. I actually do like it. It's just fucking hard, dude. Nice. Oh, I only get one life. That's the most brutal part. Eh? Oh, it's impossible! How, bro? Oh. Part. So hard. Okay, but what if I jump on this side first, maybe? Ah! That was it! Oh, I squandered it. Damn it. Move your little meat feet. I think he has feet. Fuck. He's got little legs. No! No. Come on. I think I figured it out. Now I can't even get back to it. And it's gonna get erased from my brain. That was bad. Huh? Oh! I did it! Oh, the thing disappeared. Well, that sucks. No, I didn't. He didn't mean to fall. I was hoping I would never have to do that one part again. If this was like Mario Maker, I would just have covered that area in just death markers. Shit. Woo! Oh, the speed run? Why did I jump? Oh, that made me pucker everything. I got super excited. Shit. Nope. Ouch. Oh, that's right. There's a fucking run button. God damn. Oops. Oh. I did it. Ah! I didn't mean to fall there. Friend! Oh, it's over. Look at all these dead meat boys. I got stuck there. Glowy thing. Oh. Strange. Oh, is this a death? Did I fuck that up? I should just die. Weep. Now what? Ah! Oh, okay. Meow. Okay. Oh, I missed. Do-over. Okay, I think I need to slide it down the wall in this one. I think that's a strat. Hey friend. A plus baby. Ouch. Fine. Thread the needle. Oh, dirty. Oh, dirty, dirty. It's nerfing my jump. Oh, oh. Oh! I went backwards. Ouch. Alright, you don't need to go that fast. Heh. Oh! Shit. Alright, can I just speed through there? Like this and this. Yeah, boy! Woo! Holy shit, that was awesome. No, you gotta grab onto it. You gotta grab onto that right there. Hup, hup, hup. What? Why? Why are you not grabbing? Why are you not doing the grab? Yep, yep. Whoop! I didn't jump. Dude, he doesn't. Grab, grab! Why, dude? Why? Oh. Maybe I gotta land on the platform first. Maybe this is what I do. Oh, snap. Wait, can I go up here? What's it gonna do if I try to go up here? Oh. Balls. Yep. And then I died. Yep. Okay. Ooh, can I sneak behind that? Hold up. Oops. Twice in a row, really? What if I do? Yup! Haha! Oh! Oh, that's dirty. I don't like that at all. Ah! Oh, that carried me further than I thought it would. Oops. Wee! Now what? Ah. Oh, yucky. Shit. How do I? Oh, oh! I didn't know which way I was supposed to go. I just kind of kept going. Ouch. Whee! Oh my god, I have to go even further. Ouch. Alright, it's 1, 2, 3. Nope. It's hop, 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 little hop.
Shit, dog.
Carry me, daddy. Nope.
Woo!
Grab. Yes.
Oh, gross.
What?
No, that's mean. Oops.
Hmm. You know, why didn't you grab, bro?
Oops.
Is there a better way to use that, maybe?
Yeah, there's a better way to use that. I was just using it to launch myself over it, but you need to actually get momentum from it. Ouch. But she didn't work that time. Okay. Maybe I'm not doing it right. Yeah, you overshoot it, you get did. Oops. Shit! Damn it. This is impossible, dude. Oh, that's what you do, dog. No! Oh. Damn it. You need to shoot that Vaesive. Oh. I make that jump that time. That was weird. Might be here for a while, my friends. Ouch! That was it, and I fucked it up. Why? I didn't even try to jump right. Uh-oh.
Ah!
My hands are hurting. I'm bruising my fingies.
It's over!
I didn't realize she was right there. Panic switch. Oh no. Oh, mean.
Oh!
Well, now. Now I gotta die. Oh, got it.
Oh!
Rude. why do I gotta rush that bit? Parts easy. Now, if these were conveyor belts, that would be a problem.
Shit!
Yeah, that part was easy. Why did I fuck that up? You asshole, stop it! That do? Okay, that's an escape. Okay. Oh, gross. Okay. Huh. Which one did this bit? Which one did that one do? Is it the one going to her? It is. Fucked it! Okay. What's up, Sleepy Skull? Welcome to the stream! Oh, crap. Oh, it didn't kill me? Look at me go! Woohoo! Nailed it! That was awesome! That was a fun level. Alright, buddy, you got a button. Oh, was I supposed to catch that? Oh, was I supposed to catch that?
Catch!
Well, that's a problem now. Oh. Ideally, I would like to catch it. Yes! There's another one. Where's your button? Catch! Oh, do I have to go all the way back? I can't go all the way back. I'm just gonna die if I go down here, aren't I not? Oh, it wants me to go down there. Yucky, yucky. It's Skull, what's up? I kind of was wondering. How you doing, my dude? You're up late. I think I'm dead. Oops. Well, now I really am dead. Is there a special order I have to do this? No. Really? It's a one shot and then you're done? Cause that's mean. Aw, man! Doing decently? Anything new, crazy, exciting going on? How? Oh. That's not gonna close again, is it?
Shit!
Alright. This sucks now. It's funny, the first time I made this jump, I made it. Now I can't hit.
Got it.
No, why is that closed again? Oh, wait, I can do this. Oh.
Fuck! No!
I gotta do it again. Okay. Figured that part out. Oops.
Woo!
Easy. Friend! You want to see how it went? I uploaded 1 minute video of your experiences. I've been editing a video for class. For school? You doing video editing class? Or you just talking in general? Ooh. Okay, this sucks.
Thread the needle.
Wait, time out.
Oh,
I was doing so well. Oops. Well, now it's symmetrical.
Fuck my ass.
Stay left. Fuck. Okay. Nope. All right. Left. Middle. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, it's for school. Yeah, dude. If you want to send a link, feel free to post in the Discord too.
I mean, if it's appropriate.
So many things happening.
Yeah, you have to jump there.
Left, jump.
Fuck.
Waiting for it to render and shit. Yeah, I forget this one just drops you right into the death mode.
Left.
Huh? It's a notification in live. Hey, yeah, well, welcome in, dude.
Yeah, you're up super late. I'm trying to be cheeky. It's getting me killed.
There's a cockroach. Did you see that?
I'm scared there was a conveyor belt.
Ha! No!
Why did I go left? Get dumb. Oops. Now I can't even pass the beginning part.
Why did you jump? You don't need to jump, bro. You don't need to jump. You don't need to jump right there.
I used to suck at this game back in the 360 days. Was this out on 360? Yes! Well, there's a grumpy friend. He's not a grumpy friend. Well, he's grumpy. Oh, he's grumpy, but he's not a friend. Oh my god, is he just gonna chase me? Oh my god, two grumpy friends.
Yep.
Key for me.
Fuck. Go, speed run. Aha, I win.
Too slow, bro.
Oh
shit, that was uncool. Oh. Okay, they can.
Oh.
Oh, this sucks.
Oh, the key. Oh, I get it. Nope. Shit.
Okay. It's one of these stupid levels. You gotta wait for the key to drop.
shit.
Do they keep spawning is the question?
Oh!
Everyone come...
Fuck!
I was like, I'm gonna be smart.
One survived!
Rude. Oops. Yeah, boy.
No! Oh! Smart jump. Smart angry boys. God damn it. Ouch. Ouch. No, you're supposed to jump. Fuck. Shit, dude.
All right.
No. Dude, you're supposed to jump. Fuck.
Sneaky bastard.
Yo!
Alright, now how do I get up there? I actually don't know how to get up there. How do I get up there? Does not want me to.
Oh, it does.
How very uncool.
Oh, I didn't see you, sneaky bastard ass.
Alright.
Ow!
Dude. What is it? If it's for, like, your channel, yeah, go ahead and post it there. But if it's, like, schoolwork, whatever else fits, I guess.
Blah, blah, blah!
Thinking angry boys.
Shit.
All right. So we go this way first.
Fuck. Mine ass. Fuck, I panicked. Oh. No. Fuck.
I'm good at this game. Let's go. Oh, shit.
No! Oh! Why?
Why? Oops. You do me dirty like that. Why aren't you guys jumping? Ah!
What's up? Ow, Darth.
Put it in art? Nice. Let's check it out.
Eh.
Here we go. Come here.
Come here. Fuck! Gix! Nice.
Whoa!
Ah! Danger, Will Robinson! No! Bruh. I haven't even gotten the end jump yet. Oh, I didn't see you. Why didn't you jump? Ah! Oh, I didn't see.
Closed what one? What'd you close? Did you get more Legos? Make him.
Oh!
Fucked it up.
Ha! Oh!
There's always that sneaky one.
God!
Empty video when there's a progress bar to save it.
Yeah, and you said it's a minute. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I can't jump that far.
Oh, I think I figured it out. That sucks.
Fuck.
I did not figure it out.
Fucking what? How? It's impossible.
I have no idea.
Can you actually make that jump? I can't make that jump. That jump's not jumpable.
Spend 6 hours editing. It's 35 seconds. Jeez, dude. Did you do some super awesome edits to it?
That jump's impossible.
Oh, wait. I think I figured it out. I just been stupid. That's what you gotta do. My thumb is sore and bruised. Oh, that makes me want to play Ghost of Tsushima. That game was great. I finally did it. I don't know why it took me so long to put that one together. Ah, I'm being chased. Okay. Ow. This is rude. Ha. What? Okay. You can't make that jump. Oh, I fucked it up. I should have just kept running. Explody boys can suck my nuts. Oh, no. Oh! Oops. Fuck. Oh. Wait, what? Didn't work? There it goes. Oh, only two of them spawned. Amazing. So now I have to put them again? Is that it? Well, even me boys are annoying. It's brutal, man. Just complex and time consuming. Shit. Oh. The cocaine maggots are back. Oh, snap. Oh, I had it. Why didn't you jump? Where do we go from that? Oh, it's... Fuck, the ending was right there. And I wasn't even paying attention. I thought I was going down. Did you beat this game, Skull? Really? I first tried it, that jump, now I'm gonna get stuck on it. I didn't jump. Why do I keep jumping there like an idiot? I jumped right when it was going to disappear. I had my timings backwards. Completely overshot at that time. I think you were 10. Yeah, Birch. Wanted to see me suffer, so she just gifted it to the channel. And it won second place on what to play in tandem with Lord of the Rings. That was stupid. And I still pulled it off. Oh. You were 8 with this. Jeez, dude. Left, right, wall, up. Left. Okay. Oh. Why did you jump left or right? That was weird.
No! No! Okay. Shit!
Fine.
Shit!
It's really... Nope. I'm good at this game.
What?
Okay. Why is it gotta start with them spawn so then I have to wait? Shit.
Why did you jump?
Oh, it actually worked. I didn't jump. You didn't jump? Whoop.
Dude, okay.
Did you see that? Complete on purpose and skill. Yep, I'm great at this game. Gave cereal shock the other day. We met when I was 14, going on 15, now 20.
But, right?
That's what I was, every time, like, oops, I get a sub anniversary for him. Is like, seriously, it's been 5 years? Holy crap. Time weird moves weird over. Oh my god! Over the internet. Normally, these kind of things I'm good at, but this one, for some reason, is kicking my ass. Why did I... My timing's off. That... Yeah, if that's not worth speedrunning that bit. Not worth it.
Why? Why did I speedrun that one?
You need to... chill out, Rotato. I didn't even try to jump. I just kind of watched it.
Dude! Ah, come on, game.
It's not the game's fault. It's my stupid thingies. Damn it.
Hit my head.
My head again for some reason. That's what you don't want to do.
Fucking.
Alright. So you can double jump the first two. After that, you need to speed it.
My ass, bro. No! Oh, come on. Have a good one, dude. Thanks for popping in. I'll have to check out your video after stream. Oh my god. Oh my god. My fingers are so bruised. Look at the little maggot down below. I didn't see him squirming around. That's adorable. Getting distracted. Can you make those jumps, man? Oops. Come on. Dude! Those are on a different time. That's why. Oops. No, it's fine. I'm good at this game. Ah! It's impossible. Dude, what am I supposed to do there? I can't do it. Oh my god! Shit. Oh, that was a terrible jump. Come on, dude. That's impossible. Why? I did it! Oh, I did it. My finger hurts so bad. Ow. King Carrion, is that what they just said? Oh, look at the boys. Is that gonna come alive and come chase me? Sure is. Oh goodness, didn't like that. Oh! Where am I supposed to go after that? Can I cheese this and... Kyaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Yep.
Why am I trying to speedrun this stupid thing? Oh, is it gonna work?
Fuck!
Oops. Look at me go. Wake up, dum-dum. Oh, he chomped. Why didn't... Oh, dirty, that's why. Fuck! Dicks. Okay, this just got harder. Freaking me out, bro. No! Oh, I can run into the cocaine pile and die. Oh, I thought he despawned. That would have been sick. Why did you get so speedy fast right there? Yeah, you hang out over there for a minute. Alright, I heard butt flexes. Hold on a minute. More butt flexes. What do I do with this? Fuck! Arch! How rude of you! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Brrr, excuse me. I gotta do it again. Why can't I do it all of a sudden? Jump, please. Oh my god. Why am I so bad? And I just did an instinctive butt flex for some reason. Dude! This be kicking my ass! I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this game. This is still... like, the third from the last level. Oh, fuck you. Can I kill you somehow? Fuck. Fuck! Thing is, I don't know what to do after I get back over there.
Why didn't you jump? Meat man. What? No, that's mean. There's no way. Oops. Oh, I can't even go over there to practice it. That sucks. That's mean, dude. That's impossible. And with this asshole chasing you the whole time? Mayhaps I can leave him in the dust. Like that. Fucking dude! Sometimes he doesn't jump. I think he needs to be like on the ground or attached to something for like a certain amount of time in order to jump. Ah, fine. I wanted him to come over here. I don't want him to chase me this whole time. Fucking. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to beat this game, I can tell. Invalidating my bones. Shit! Why didn't you jump, dude? What? Are you kidding me? No way. That I couldn't have got out of that. There was no way. Sometimes he jumps farther, I swear. Oh shit. No. No. Crap. Oh, got away.
squandered it. Stay over there. Thank you.
Why did you jump? Oh!
Oh, shit.
No! Oh, dude. Oh! Mm.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh, I was paying attention to him going to sleep. Come on, gross flying turd meat rocket man. Go, go, go. No! Oh, he was chasing me. What's up, Maddox? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, Mead Boy, I'm getting my ass kicked, man. Have you played this game? Stinking hard. Oh no, chase me. Oh, I tried to duck for some reason. Crap, no, 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 no. Well, now it's impossible. Fuck! What an asshole. Play it multiple times over. Love it to death. Have you beat it? Because I don't think I'm good enough to beat it. He didn't chase me. What an asshole. Why did I think I could make that jump? Dummy. Oops. I want you to be right there. No, you're supposed to Stay over here, asshole.
No! Oh, I got caught on the stupid ledge.
I don't think I can make that jump. Nope. Actually, that might be the faster way to do it. Oh, sneaky. Come on, man. You jumping, bro? Yeah, if he hits the ground, he has to hit the ground and like get a step off in order to jump, because if he just kind of skims it, it won't let you jump. Like that. Oh, crap. Ah! Stay there. Thank you. Oh my god, finally. He slides a little bit longer. I should have watched that. Oh, cocaine! Come on, dude. I shouldn't have scratched my face. What? Oh, he goes up there. Okay. Damn it. You can speed run this bit. Fuck. Fuck. Hit my head. Fuck. Oh, you stupid little grubby worm. Wonder if it's time based on. Yep. If you speedrun too much, you get fucked. What the fuck is this level? It's very mean. I didn't think I was gonna make that jump right there. Dying right there all of a sudden. I started zoning out for some reason. Come on, man. Oh. Oh, it was right there. Thank God. Ah, shit. Come on. God damn it. Dude. Oh my God, why can't I make that jump? The cocaine isn't even really chasing me. I don't know why I'm having to like speedrun this. For this part right here, so I can relax. Oh, that was bad. Oh, this is equally terrible. It's fine. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, fuck that up. Oops. I wasn't pushing right for some reason. I need it back up on that one. Ah. Excuse me. Oh, why did I super jump? Because I'm a doom doom. I'm a doomy. Give me my doom doom person hat. Fuck. Ow. Not the cocaine. Damn it. Panicked. I thought the cocaine mountain was coming faster than that. Why am I all of a sudden making that jump, but always landing on the maggot all of a sudden? Cookie time! Hold on a minute. Fuck. What's up, Yuri?
Get a cookie for you! Professionals. Get a cookie for you! Oop.
Bounce up your butt! Have a plan to kill everyone you
meet. Also, hold on.
What's up, my dude? You are still cheering stream boss, by the way. How you doing, my dude? I'm being chased by cocaine. I forgot. I need to turn off that voice sound effect. Oops. Ouch. Okay, go away. Oh, now I'm in danger. Cocaine be chasing me. Fine. There we go. 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 Why did I stand there like a moron? That was the end. God damn it. Fuck. Fucking goddamn. Oh, finally. Look at all of these meat boys. Spent 8-12 hours researching tax and contract law to write this stupid thing. Now I'm amortizing down low. What the hell? For something not even related to you? Oh my god. I still have 5 levels of this one mission? That's mean. What? What exactly am I doing here? I'm a little bit confused. There's no way that's gonna let me in there, right? What if I... Nope. So I can ignore all that? How did I do that before? Oh my god, they're everywhere. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, snap. What? This one, I'm a little confused on. Oops. God damn it. Oh, it is related to. I thought that was a. With the judge contract law that you were talking about. I suppose. Yeah. Is it the same thing? Got my timing off there. Also, I'm jumping like if it's that one mission. You need to finish that jump, bro.
Here, buddy. What the fuck are you supposed to do? What? You can't jump that far. Something's wrong. Oh, what? It's impossible! You can't! There's no! You cannot jump that far. Even at the highest bit right there, I couldn't jump far enough. Things are not helpful. They're not pushing me right. Come on. Adjusting the state. This is contracted. Oh, completely unrelated. Gotcha. I don't know what to do with this level. This level doesn't make sense to me. There's nothing there. I can't. There's nothing to do. There's nothing! There's nothing to jump on! What the fuck? I have no idea what to do with this level. This level doesn't make any sense. Unless you do that. Did I just fucking cheese this level? I couldn't get there. I fell in this stupid little hole. Well, I'm doing that from now on. Screw going the other direction that it wanted me to do. I think I just found some cheese. Not get on there for some- Oh, I forgot. Forgot what I was doing. More butt flexes, oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I had to 13, 14, 15. I had to try to do it to the beat of the thing or otherwise I was gonna mess myself up. Fuck you, dude. Well, now I'm in trouble. Why?
Did I cheese that level? Because fuck that level. I did not want to go do that other bullshit. Whoa. Okay. Oh. I have to climb that. Got it. Oh no. What? What? Oh, things broke. Thank God. Fuck! I didn't see that. Unfair. I'm speedrun this shit. Can't stop me. Can't stop me. I'm the meat boy. Oh, squandered that. Oh, I thought I was dead right there. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck. Still works, okay. Oh! Oh, that's the end. Can I grab onto that middle thing? Oh, I was like, I hear the key noise. Why can't you grab that wall? Oh, that time he did it. This sucks. Oh, this sucks. Oh, there's a thing up top that's moving. Oh, this sucks even more now. Oops. Oh my God, this is gonna go so slow too. Oh, that's why. Because there's a saw blade underneath me there.
I not do that? Maybe I do that. Getting too panicky. Oops. Come on. What? I got confused between myself and a rocket. Did it again. Okay, I thought I was going to shoot faster than that. Yeah, I knew that was stupid. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that. Oh, snap. Oh, God. What? Stupid. Yeah, you need to get out of there. Shit. I knew I was dead before I was dead. God, that's so much to keep track of. That was a terrible jump. You didn't leave. Oh.
Really? You couldn't get in the little room?
Now I'm playing like garbage again. Why? Why did I do that? Come on. You took way too long to aim. Oh, come on, dude. Fucking... Why am I making this so much harder than it needs to be? Didn't kill me.
Oh, I just got trolled. That was uncool. How did neither of those hit? Oops. Again, neither of those hit. Those hit me on it, and they didn't hit.
Oh.
Oh, thank God that was the end.
Am I being chased? Nope, one of these. Fuck. Okay. Oh, I need to find out how to get rid of them. Oh, I thought they despawned. That would have been sick. All three need to come up. Fuck! Sick. Shit. Shit. Reset. fuck, I have to do all this garbage again. This is awful. Should have just dropped right there. Oh God. I'm gonna get stuck down there. Fuck. No, Fucking dude! What am I supposed to do there? Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. Oh. Last time. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this game, guys. That was a whole stinking 2 hours. No, I'm in jail. A snowman. Nope. A maggot. Be angry. That looks like something from, that roguelite. You run around those little crying baby things. Oh, God! You know what I'm talking about? Oh. So loud. Binding of Isaac. I'm assuming I'm supposed to get them... like that? Oh, did I get him? How did that kill me? I wasn't even near him. How is it killing me? I'm not even near him. Figuring it out, I think. Oh, okay. They show up where I spawn. That was unfortunate. This sucks. Why are you so loud? The little white dudes are killing me. It's so loud. Down. It's so loud. I can't figure out how to get them to spawn properly. It's like they spawn where you were after they went back into the ground or something. See? Weird. This is annoying. Oh. Stupid little white ones. Didn't kill him. See, like, why? I don't understand. It doesn't make sense to me. Why is it so loud? That's what I want to know. That didn't count either. Amazing. fight is annoying. God. Oh, now you do it. You suck. Come on. Why are you loud? Now they're not jumping together and it sucks. This fight sucks! Stupid little white one. I would have had two of them down. Okay, suck. Aren't you guys synchronized anymore? Keep forgetting about the little white ones. Dude. Now I did it. Uncool. No! That was it! Fuck me! God damn it. Oh, there's things that can be riding on the side. What? Since when? You guys are not in sync and it sucks. Why aren't you jumping? Why aren't you jumping? Fuck!
What?
I don't understand. I don't understand what is triggering it. Shit. That would have been it. It feels very random. God, it's random, dude. And it's obnoxious. Oh, I forgot about the little white dudes. There's cheese to be had. No way I'm gonna be able to pull that off again. That, I fucked it up. I found cheese and I fucked it up. To win with the cheese. It might have just been a bug. Because I don't know if I can get back through there. I think I just found a bug. I do not think I can get back in there. Damn it. I still know how to trigger the third one to do his stupid move. It's really annoying. Damn it. Oh, I lived. Nice. Why did I do that? Oh, you stupid little white maggot. Right when I had to jump off, you asshole. Oh! White ones get me every time. Fuck! Why did I ruin it? Come on, dude. What the fuck? Three in a row? No jumpings. Come on, man. Just random and bullshit. Most dumb boss fight ever. That missed. Please be over. Thank God. That should have been over forever ago. I kept fucking ruining it. Stinking rage worm. The flip-flop noises. Look at me being super Meat Boy. Chapter complete. Oh. Larrie's Lament. There's no way. There's two whole freaking sets of levels left. He's flipping me off. Oh. Oh, that's... I was going to say, thank God there's only 5 levels, but now that scared me that there's only 5 levels. Up or down? Oh, key. Shit. There's another key somewhere. Right there. Fuck. Actually did pretty well there. Oh, I couldn't have gotten up there anyway. Got it. Why did I do that? I ruined that. Come on, fingers. I could probably turn up the music again after those... Oh, right. Those screaming worms are gone. That up. All right, there we go. Just play. Ah, smart, my dude. Not a big deal. Oops. Oops. My fingers are definitely bruised, though. That's for sure. Why did I do that? Oh, didn't jump high enough. Oh, right into the spikes. Okay. 3 dirty deaths in a row. Love it. Why? Why did I push backwards? Because my thumb is starting to hurt. Ouch. Ooh. Gross. So I'm getting some really, ow, awful ghosting. I started noticing it really bad in that worm level. I started zoning out. I was like, where am I going? I'm panicked. I'm getting in my eye. Music's pretty dope. All right, meaty boy. What do I do there? Schism, my friend. Okay. There's a key. There's a key. What? What? No, I didn't jump. Fuck. I'll go back. Rude. Where's that gonna take me? I'm scared. Oh, it would have landed me right on top of it. Fuck! All right. Whoops. Can I do that? Come on, dude, you gotta jump. Oh, this is why the saw blades are a pain in the ass. Fuck. What? How? Hold on a minute. We're gonna practice that. Come on. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. Gotta jump, though. Is this made by the same people that did Binding of Isaac? Kind of feels like it. Why? I didn't even try to land on the platform I needed to land on. Ah! I'm spacing what I'm supposed to do there. Ah, just fall down. There's nowhere to land on, bruh. Ooh. What? Wrong way, dude. I'm doing it backwards. Fuck. Okay. Yep. Shit. I knew I shouldn't just reset that jump. Need you to jump, man. A little better about the landing on those little tiny single squares, though. Why did I do that, you dumbass? I had that. Oops. And I decided to jump again for some reason. Oh man, that was like a great run too. Oh, I panic jumped and it made me mess up. Oh, nice. Why? Oh, I saved it twice and I still squandered it. Why did I do that? I did it again. My brain's starting to zone out. No, stop. I almost jumped to the right there again. Oh, snap. Why do I keep fucking this up? It's... Okay, let's practice. It's... Oh, blap, 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 blap. Nope. Hold it and you slide up the wall. Look how much easier that is. It's very like anti my brain of what I'm used to about wall sliding and stuff. So I keep forgetting I can do that. And it feels wrong every time I try to do it. I feel like I'm gonna kill myself. See? I probably could have got a super speed run if I didn't practice it at the beginning. I'm gonna replay it, see if I can get a speed run. That doesn't count. Or maybe not a speed run, but an A plus in the game, you know? Oh, fuck that. I'm not, the red isn't there. It's weirding me out. Come on. Thing is, I don't know what it will take to get an A plus run. Like that. It's slower than my other stuff, but I will take it. Mario level. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Shit. Oh, that was close. This. Fuck. Oh no, this is not gonna be a good one. Ah! No! Come on, dude. Shit. Myself stuck in a loop on that one. Oh, you jump backwards.
Shit.
That one might be a problem. Oh, I knew those went through the platform. Oh, nice. Fuck. I should just try to leave the area if I get myself in that situation. Oh, there's a wall there. That sucks. That changes things. For that. Patience got the best of me. Ah. Nice. Goodness, that was the end. Hey, and a new play is plus. We'd love to see it. Oh, snap. Oh, there's a big one. Okay. Oops. Why am I panicking there? Oh, snap. I was like, just fall down now. Nope. Forgot about the other one. Nope. Fuck. Oh, can I hide in that corner? Can hide in the corners as long as that oop, that big one isn't there. Come on, why am I messing that one up? Too fast. Too fast for y'all! Oh. Yeah, dude, what? This level is so long. Fuck. If I don't get that the first time, I'm kind of... I screw myself. Oh, yep, too fast.
Fuck!
Come on. Why I kept holding right. This is mean. We did it though! Ace grade! We love that.
Mega. What do I do here? Oh, what? I can never make those jumps, though. He doesn't stick long enough. Oh. Oh. Alright, I can't... He can't jump off the wall when he touches it for a millisecond. Ah! Like that. That's an impossible jump because I can't jump. He has to touch the wall longer than that. Oops. That's impossible. Oh, you have to do it in one fell swoop. Got it. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. And then you... Come on. You gotta do that trick that we learned in that one stage. With the slidey meat. Oop. Slippery meat. Why can't I do it all of a sudden? Scared that there's saw blades over there because I don't know what they're for. Oh god, no. Are you serious? That's gonna be a very uncool jump.
Fuck, why didn't you stick?
Oh god, there's more. Fuck, I don't know how to do the slide down ones. Oh, this is mean. Oh. I haven't found out how to reliably slide down things. Which is a problem. Oh crap, I forgot. I forgot about the saw blade on the other side. Come on, dude. No! Okay. Didn't work at all the way I was wanting it to. Is this the level that defeats me? It might be, because I'm not sure how much farther I have to go. We found the key, but... And I found where the key opens, but I don't remember seeing the princess. Oops. Got way ahead of myself there. Oh, dude. Come on. Come on. Oh, can I do this? I can. Makes my life a little bit easier. Although, ever so slightly. Fuck! Oops. Come on. Come on, meat man! Oh my god! Why am I so bad all of a sudden? Oh, can't believe that worked. Come on, dude. Why am I so bad all of a sudden? What? Whoa, that was weird. Fuck, I forgot to do the slide move.
my body was still exploding when I loaded in a new body. My nose, it just... No! He didn't grab onto the wall for some reason. One-handed. That's what one-handed... Alright, we gotta get a timer. Hold on. Yeah. Oh god, I still gotta run. Okay, run.
Yep.
Okay. Run. This way. Nope. Shit. Keep my hand here. Okay, did it. We did it. Oops.
Oh, damn. That's hard. Oh, wrong way.
Shit. Okay.
Oh.
Progress. Oh, thank God.
That could have ended very badly.
I made it farther than I thought I would, to be honest. Shit.
I hit my head!
You felt kind of bad afterwards, just kind of. I didn't jump enough. Surprised I made that jump, to be honest. Oh, the first time I died like that. Middle fingers hurt so bad. Apparently I'm just squeezing the shit out of this controller. And I don't realize it.
Oh, come on, dude. Oh!
Damn it. Which stage is this? Is this the fourth or the fifth one? Anyone keeping track?
Why am I not jumping?
Finish the contract stuff? Nice. Now you get a relax time. Nice. I'm doing great.
Come on, dude.
Nice.
Oh, dude.
Can you get up here, please? Thank you.
Is that just a Trump jump or a fall? Where you just gotta fall in between them because I can't make my character let go of the wall. If he jumps, then he jumps into another spike. Oh shit. Did not expect to go up that way. I want to try practicing those slide jumps on that wall, but it's different because the other ones are a very small area. Squandered that. Being too cheeky. Oop. Okay. Come on, man. Oh my god, there's more. There's more. Are you kidding me? I get the key and then there's more. Shit. At least look at it. What? What? And there's a button.
I think this is the level that beats me. I don't think I can do this level. I don't understand that fall. Wait, can I go back to the main menu? Or the map? I have to do all five of them. I don't know if I can actually do this level. Because it takes me so long to get to that area, and then I don't even get to experiment with it to find out how to do it properly. You know? Come on, man. Sometimes he, like, jumps straight into it, and other times he doesn't. Like that. Why can't I do it there anymore? Those itches. See right there? I do it every time. There we go. This level sucks, dude. I can't believe there's more. God damn, dude. This level's too long. It's mean. Why aren't you doing it, dude?
I don't know what to do there. He jumps up. There's nothing I can do. I don't understand. There must be something like a piece of the game mechanic that I have got this far without realizing because it doesn't work. In that one, I don't know why. Sometimes it works fine, and other times it doesn't. Nice. Love to see that. What? Okay. Man, even if I fucking beat this, I can't imagine what the boss is gonna be like. Rage Worm was bad enough. Thumbs are so sore. Ah! Why does it not work sometimes? It works flawlessly on that one every time. I have no idea what to do there. I'm trying to like fall to the right so I can slide down, but he grabs onto the wall on the left. I just want to get to that new area so I can see something different. I'm scared about whatever that button means. It better not be like an instant fail. That would fucking suck. Nice. Come on, man. Why? Ugh.
Maybe it's because my hands are starting to hurt.
Why, dude? Oh my god. This game makes your hands cramp bad? Yeah, like, mine aren't cramping, but I'm definitely getting bruising. Like, I can feel the indentation on one of my left thumb from the D-pad, you know? That was a new way to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. Damn it. This level is way too long. And that just is inconsistent for some reason. That one is flawless. I don't understand. My eyeballs are gonna roll out the back of my head. I'm rolling them so hard. Ooh, that was dirty. Fucked up. If that's just literally like you're falling and you gotta shimmy shimmy, that's bullshit. Because they haven't really made us do that yet, and they're also gonna do it at the very last level of the game, at the very end of the last level. No, that's so mean. The game has been really good about teaching you like new mechanics and stuff and new things early on in levels so you can get the hang of it. So I don't believe that's the case. But that fucking goddamn it, dude. Have you not beaten? No. I've never played this before. This is my first time playing it. They do have another game, which I think is its own standalone. Super Meat Boy Forever. Why is that fucking jump so stupid now? And there's like a mobile version and stuff like that too. What? What? Why did you push yourself off the wall?
No. I'm like starting to second guess my, because like it screwed me over so many times. I'm starting to second guess my jumps and now it's making it worse. God damn it. Well, that was the first time dying on that saw blade. I'm going to lose my mind. My brain's like checking out. Oh my god! Had to do that twice in a row there. See, this is mean. What am I fucking supposed to do there? There's no way! That's impossible! And if it's not impossible, it's sheer luck. There's no fucking way. Come on. He pushed himself off the wall again. I hate this fucking level, dude. It's so incredibly long. Like, right here, it should be done. I don't know what to do right here.
That's so stupid and so unfair. Come on. It's not as shimmy as the wall slide. I can't get the wall slide to work though, because he jumps directly back into the stupid saw blade. That was first time giant like that. What? Whoa. Touch the button, not mash it. I'm not mashing it. Are you kidding? Ah! Damn it. Like, cause like, even if you do a wall shimmy, it's always a direct up. See? Like, you can't make it like a jump sideways. He always goes vertically, even if you're going sideways, and that makes him go straight into the stupid saw blade again. And it drives me nuts. Oops. Lost track of where I was at. And it's the first time, like, they've had me, like, had a slide down in the entire game. And slide down in and avoid stuff. It's the first time that it's actually done that, and it's very mean. See? It's impossible. It's fucking impossible. There's no way. And then you have to do it again. You have to do it twice. There's no way. Nice. Try sliding off the top right, lift, flip, and hold right. You can try that. Sounds like it's gonna send me right into the saw blade beneath it, though. But I'll try it. Whoa! That was a big jump. But even then, like, then I have to avoid the saw at the bottom, which means I have to jump left and not stab my face into the saw blades there. Right. And it sucks that it's so fucking deep into the mat that I can't even get the chance to practice it. Fuck. And that's what I realized. That's what I tried to do when I was trying to shimmy. I was holding that platform and trying to fall directly off of it and hold right. Nice. Shit. I didn't even hold left there for some reason originally. I'm hoping the last level is just a boss. Because if it's... Oops, shit. If it's more of this bullshit, there's no way I can do it. Ugh. It's so frustrating. Like, why wouldn't they give me any opportunity to learn to slide down a voids earlier in the fucking game? They throw it at me now? That's fucking mean. God damn it. Yeah, I'm starting to zone out. Are you serious right now? Fucking god damn it. I think this game, this level is as far as I can make it. Which is really obnoxious because like I've beaten Celeste. God damn it. I've beaten Sans, which isn't a platformer, but it's like one of the touted as one of the hardest things in gaming. But this is just bananas. The worst part is, if I finally do it once, I still have like a third of the level to do. You know? It's impossible. It's impossible. Or it's pure luck. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's the last level of the thing, Birch, before the boss of the whatever, and I just want to see the new stupid area that I can't get to. Oh my god. They're throwing a brand new thing that they haven't done at all in the game up until this point, and it's like halfway through the hardest level in the game. It's stupid. It's bad design. Everything else they've done great, like teaching you new mechanics and new things. Fantastic. Introducing it early on in like in a couple levels or something so you can learn how it works. This was like, haha, guess what, brand new mechanic two-thirds of the way through a bullshit level, so you can't actually get a chance to learn it. Super cool and fun. Fuck off! Why? That's so inconsistent! Didn't stop holding right. Whoa. Dude. Oh my god.
part's stupid.
I hate this fucking part. I can't. It's impossible. It's absolutely impossible. It has to be fucking luck. It's gotta be luck. This is stupid.
Chapter 6, the end. What is it? Super Meat Boy, the end. 4, 5. This is stupid. I have to look it up. I have to know if it's pure luck. Because this is dumb. Shush. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Can't find where he's actually attempting it. Are you fucking high? No. That's fucking mean. That's straight up mean. It is that. Stupid. Really? You introduced a fall down wall slide avoidance system this far into the game? Shame. Every other time you introduce a mechanic, good job. This time, absolute shame. That was weird. Like, grabbed onto the back of the brick. I'm zoning out. Not even paying attention to my jumps anymore. And I'm not even pushing the directions I need to go anymore. Really? The first jump didn't smash my head. Second jump smashed my head. Dude, why am I all of a sudden jumping head first into that saw blade? Maybe my hands are, like, or my fingers are starting to hurt, that it's fucking up my precision because they are hurting. It's impossible, dude. It's impossible. Is there a way to slow slide? Because my Meat Boy seems to slide way faster than that guy in the video. Whoops. Nope.
Oh, it's so stupid! Ah!
The hell? Nice. Oh my god! And then that fucking jump, for some reason, is inconsistent now. Which tells me, like, the game obviously didn't change out from underneath. That tells me that something I'm doing changed, and it might be that my hands are starting to hurt. And, or I'm starting to zone out to the point where, because I'm starting to die in all sorts of dumb areas now. I have a theory, and I think that last run kind of might have proven it. So I've been, like, just holding the run button this whole time. Maybe the run button not being held changes your slide and stuff. So we're gonna try it. Yep. I think that's it. If you hold the run button, it seems like your slide is faster. Whoops. Now it just feels weird not holding the run button. Like, it's just naturally being pressed this whole time, and if I have to unpress it, feels like I'm gonna drop my controller. Fuck! Damn it. No, come on, dude. I hate this level. Fucking god. Oh my god, it's almost 10:45. Heated end stream. I'm just gonna be frustrated going to sleep, and I don't want to be frustrated going to sleep. I pushed run. I pushed the run button instead of the jump button. Landed on the wall. Come on, dude! I hate this level. This is like Dwarf's second place most difficult level. It doesn't even register on the scale. Ah! Like, this is easily gonna double, or has easily doubled the deaths in my second most... Oh my god! Died level. Easy. This level alone has probably been an hour. Worst part is, I'm gonna get it, and I don't know what's coming up. So then I'm gonna die there. Can you fucking... Yeah, I think my hands hurt because I can't even make those precision jumps anymore. Like, I was landing on these perfectly before. Now I can't do it. Why did I fucking jump, you idiot? I jumped so early. I don't know why I pushed jump. Had it, and then I kept pushing right. I need to push left there, dude. I kept pushing right again. Oh, come on. Okay. Nice.
Come on. I don't know why I'm trying to go for all speedy mode now. It's gonna get me more dead. Whoa. Come on. Damn it. Why didn't you grab onto that, bro? God damn it. All of a sudden, back to dying there every time again, huh? Love it. That part is so panicky. Like, all this stuff, I can pretty much go through pretty calmly. That part, there's no calm. Why didn't you grab on the wall, man? Oh. He was right there and just didn't even grab onto the wall. God damn it. My thumb hurts so bad. I'm using the directional pad. It's like, it's getting stuck on directions, like, no, I don't want to move anymore, it hurts. Oh my god, progress! What? Oh, it's not a button. Oh, I did it! First try on that new spot. Thank freaking God. Oh, Dr. Fetus. Well, now I gotta know. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Look, there's 4 million of me. You can knock us down. You could keep knocking us down. Or keep getting up. Whoa. Possibly stronger than me. Oh shit, he's coming at me. Okay, well that's rude. What the fuck is going on here? This is garbage. Can you move, please? What the fuck?
Hello? What the fuck is this bullshit?
This is bull.
Oh, what? That's unfair. It's not my fault that this thing moves like a fucking platypus. I don't know. Something slow. What? What? Oh my god.
All right. Why am I still playing? I need to go to bed. Whoa.
Jump. Have a good night, bird. Sleep well. This is a fucking boss.
It's dumb. All right, yeah. I'm also going to head to bed because I'm going to lose my mind if I keep trying to play this.
That last level can suck my nuts. That was at least an hour by itself.
Oh, that sucked so bad. I'm so glad.
I'm so glad that thing I thought was a button was not a button. And my dumb L self, like, I jumped over it and I was like, oh, do I have to push it? And I didn't see any indication that I needed to push a button, but still, I pushed it.
Thank God. Oh my God. Well,
it's today Wednesday.
Today's Wednesday.
Okay. So tomorrow we're going to be back playing some more Shadow of War. Oh, that's the plan anyway. Now that I unlocked this other new area, like,
I have to try it.
So I guess next week we'll play some more if you guys want to see some more. But yeah, so I don't know. Remember, I apologize. Saturday, watch party. Vox Machina season 2 comes out on Wednesday, so we're doing a watch party on Saturday. So I'm super looking forward to it. Hope you guys are too. We're also probably maybe gonna spend some time doing some more Final Fantasy 14 since I spent monies to get some time to play it. So that's on the docket. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Remember to spay, neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to Rescue if you can afford it. Or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyways, I'm Vaesive. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Thank you so much for letting me be your streamer tonight. I heavily appreciate it. I'll catch you all next time. See ya. I know the buttons. There's the button.
Yeah, come on, go sleep. Bedtime. Come on, go sleep. Bedtime. Let's go bedtime.
Like the attention, girl, I know you. Know you. But you're everything I wanted.
Super Meat Boy.
The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world.